Alright guys, new video, last video for a long time, because I'm not making anything anytime soon, but here's how the new end tables look and turned out. Just note to self that they turned out okay, but I'm going to make some lamps for them, because these fuckers here, they're okay, but they look decent. This one over here turned out pretty good. They were both different, so whatever. It's all good. Let me see. Get some light reflection off there, but yeah. They look good. Good enough. Better than shit you could buy at IKEA, I'll tell you that. Yep, that's that. They look alright. Just chilling there. And the center table, I think this turned out like perfect, so I'm happy with that. I never have my TV on, I'm never in the living room, but I guess black leather's next, and I will build some lamps. But it does look pretty good. The remote control lighting looks pretty cool. And my computer area, if people come over, they got something to use, so it's pretty nice. My stereo hooked up to it. It's pretty loud. It's clear, but it's not needed because I got the TV. And this fucker over here, this remote controlled smoke mist fogger thing, clear that area out. I gotta take both of these bikes. I got three bikes, but the one's in the garage downstairs. I think I'm gonna take this one right here and hang it from its front wheel up there down. Take this guy right here and hang it in the corner over there. So, and it'll be a little crazy looking with bikes hanging up, but whatever. I might take my third one and hang it somewhere. But it looks alright. Not too bad. So, that's what we gotta do all weekend. Re-fucking lax. And the dining room table looks good. I got the two center glass tables that I did have. I just threw them underneath there for now. I don't know where to fucking put them. So, that's that, and that's the look I wanted pretty much walking out. Now it's the look I got, so to me it's perfect. Some black leather up in here and then I'm straight. Alright, I'm gonna grab Spooky a minute, and just got some wash out here. And maybe he's gonna help me fold it. So, yeah. Spook, where you at? Come here. Alright, he was chilling. Wanna help Dad with the wash? Come on, buddy. Get up there. Alright, cool. But, that's that. So we should be good. My computer rocking out. Can't wait to play some Call of Duty tonight. Buddy, wanna help Daddy with the wash? Alright. Get your bone out the way here. As soon as I pull out some hot fresh wash, he flips out. So funny. Boy, is that good? Is it hot? It's hot. It's hot, Dad. It's hot, Dad. Aww. That's it. Got my full ventilation system here blowing out. So, that's it. My boring Saturday night. But we're good. Just be nice and relaxed. Just to chill the fuck out and do shit. I ain't doing nothing for a while. This actually blows that way. Blows right out. But that's it. That's the look I was going for. Right back, buddy. Well, that's what I wanted, so that's what I got. To me now, it's good enough. I guess it's about it. Hopefully some people might stop down. Maybe towards Christmas time or something like that. That'd be cool. And should be a good summer. Nice and relaxing, peaceful. But other than that, that's it. I'm done for a while making art, except for the two lamps. But hope you all have a good weekend. And maybe I'll see you. All right, later.